Extra digits can come in many different forms. It can be associated with different conditions and syndromes. It can happen on the thumb or pinky side, and we call it polydactyly.